Where did these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, G, we the best, man. We back on another video. And in today's video, we about to react to this Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse suit reveal. Marvel Spider-Man, Miles Morales. So we about to get into this. This is the PS5 edition. This is the Spider-Man game for PS5 only. And we got to see how dope this game is. This is like a first reveal, kind of, the actual game. And seeing the end game graphics and some a little bit of the features that's going on in the game. So, as always, hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below what you want to see. And, as always, let me know what you want to know, what you want to see. So let's get into it. It's that Marvel.
Hi everyone, I'm Justin King, the production designer for Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.
Yes, sir.
When we were working on the animated film, the most exciting part of the process was bringing Miles Morales to life on the big screen for the first time, in a way that had never been seen before. We knew how special the character was and that we wanted to give him his own unique style of animation. And it's been amazing to see the way audiences have responded to the movie. And now it's exciting to see that Insomniac Games and PlayStation, in collaboration with Marvel Games, created its own take on the character in Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales.
That's really dope, honestly.
Coming out for PS5 and PS4. The way Insomniac...
You heard what he said? PS5 and PS4. Them Xbox users gotta go.
Faithfully brought the iconic suit designed for Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse into the game is visually stunning and remarkable. We were able to advise on some of the unique design elements that made the film so distinct, like how we often animated the characters on twos, and we made recommendations for how best to integrate the pop-up words and the little burst cards on screen into the action sequences.
Hey, the underground...
Nah, these graphics is different, bro. Look at these graphics. Look how real this game looks right now. Like, this game looks real. Like, imagine this was in, like, VR or something. Like, bro, you like you're really standing on top of a building right now.
Messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Sheesh. Nah, this is dope.
The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
Yo, this is dope. I ain't gonna lie, Spider-Man movies are fire. Spider-Man games have been fire too. So this game is about to be fire. So I guess he's hacking this billboard. Let's see what he hacks it and changes it to.
Alright. Now to track them down. The underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app.
This is so fire, bro. Look at that. This is smooth. I kind of like how he's doing like all these like tricks and stuff in air, mid-air. But the movement is fast. Crazy fast. Look at that. Oh my god. Hey, yo. Time out. What did he just do? Did he just go invisible just like that? Hey, that's crazy.
How's building that underground brand going?
Here, take him down.
Hey, this is wild. Ooh. Whoa, what? What just happened here? Bro, that was really fire. I didn't even hold you. It's like he just charged up.
Hey, yo. Sheesh. Finisher. Ah, that's crazy. What? I see Spider-Man had these type of powers. Sheesh. Hey, yo. Nah, he just did it to him like that? Sheesh. That was crazy.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0.
That was fire, though. I didn't even know who. I probably would have died in that situation. It would have been shooting me the whole time. Man, powered up everything. Crazy. That's just, I just think that's fire. Like, as he's free falling, he's doing like all these moves. My car's gone. That, so I guess this is like the, it's like the mission board right here on the right side. On the phone. Something's weak. Emergency responder communications. Hold on. My boy Spider-Man need to charge his damn phone at 1%.
Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
I just feel like this movement in this game is so fast. Smooth though. Look how fast he's moving. What? No, this is different. Okay, we got a house on fire, so he most likely gonna have to run up in there and save somebody.
Spider-Man, thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through to the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source.
These graphics are fire. Like, look at how real this looks like. This looks real, bro. You got the mask on, everything.
Don't worry.
You can see them actually breathing. The EMT over here breathing.
Get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source,
that's crazy.
The fire trucks get here. My webs can handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
This man is moving too. There they go.
Fire's burning real good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down the tower worked. Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. Make sure the static stays till then.
They're weakening comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop them.
Sheesh, they're doing a whole insurance scam, bro. That's, they're going to jail, bro. Come on.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
Yeah, I watched one of those video tutorials. Seriously, there's one for every.
They did him dirty. They still don't know he there. That was crazy. You need to just attack the ones on the outside first. Oh, what? That's dope. That was dope. Yeah, that's crazy how they didn't hear none of that. I ain't gonna hold you. This Spider-Man is powerful. Sheesh.
Charge up that generator.
Find another source.
Hey, Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
It's getting real. That's smooth, though. Got him on the phone, everything.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang tight. I'll update you.
By the way he's moving, he could have just went to the straight to the fire department. Sheesh. Is he being timed? I said ticking this.
Getting close.
Hang on. The signal's stronger now. What'd you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh?
Sheesh, they all over the place with this little insurance. This ain't no little insurance scam. This is a big insurance scam. They trying to take down all the towers. Sheesh. I ain't gonna hold you. That invisibility, something else, bro. That one move right there alone is different, bro. He's picking up three people. They're just sitting up there. He's attacking one, then go to the next, then to the next. Bro, that's serious. That's something crazy. Yo. Jeez, Spider-Man that strong now? This man, Spider-Man, got real strong, bro. Whole different Spider-Man now, bro. This ain't no Peter Parker, bro. This is a whole different Spider-Man. Coming with all the new technology. Bro, this man is moving so fast. So he went all the way back over there just to talk to the EMT.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word, too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Jeez, Spider-Man talking to people now. Spider-Man just do his job and dip. We're gonna end it right here, but this was a little into video of the Spider-Man game and what to expect while playing it. It's for PS5, PS4. And it's a dope game. These graphics is fire. And overall, this is a dope Spider-Man game. You're gonna see over this year, this game's gonna be talked about just like the other Spider-Mans. So as always, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave a comment down below what you want to see. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.